Hi friends, now I am going to show how to make a toy insect robot. The requirements are a 3 volt kind cell, an empty water bottle cap, a small mobile vibrator motor, a double sided tape and 4 number of safety pins. That's it. Let's start. At very first, take the 4 safety pins and bend the bottom edges like this in order to place it. These are the legs of our insect robot. Then next, take the bottle cap and place the safety pins inside the bottle cap using the glue gun. And do the same for 4 legs. I have connected the 4 legs. Next, we are going to connect the coin cell and vibrator motor and fix it on the top of the robot using the double sided tape. That's it. Now our robot is ready. Let's have a try.